Judy Garland was born in Grand Rapids, and her childhood home has been lovingly restored as a museum in her honor. The museum holds an extensive collection of Judy's personal and movie career memorabilia, and the adjacent Children's Discovery Museum offers hands-on activities for the youngest fans. Each June, a local festival draws visitors from around the world to commemorate the movie career and life of Grand Rapids' most famous resident.